guys, what's up? Today we're here at the Alcan Museum, where we're discovering new things about the ancient art, just like ceramic, ancient stuff like plates and like bowls, big jars, and like these art that some kids did when they came to this museum. And we're here to do something similar. I'll show you guys what we saw in the museum inside. Just keep watching.
The first form of Arabic writing, it starts from right to left. The colors here, this is indigo, which we get from a plant, from India. The brownish from the clay, okay? The green from malachite, something called malachite, which is a precious chemical that's a mix of copper oxide and calcium carbonate, yeah? So this is just to show you the details and the colors in the objects and in the manuscripts. Let's move on a little bit. We can't stay long. Okay, this is, we have not seen this, but this is calligraphy written on a chestnut leaf with gold. And it's a verse from the Quran.
The Aga Khan Museum right here, and don't forget to give a like, subscribe to only Mackie_900, and hope you guys enjoyed. Bye bye.